Morning everyone, this is Frank. Down in the back again. Shot last night. Got a little bit of snow. That sucks. Oh well. It's that time of the year. So I'm gonna be cutting up some wood. I gotta go and get a chainsaw. Be right back. Where's my chainsaw? Ooh. All right. Okay. Gotta gas her up. Oh, we got gas in there. That's good. Got oil. Oh yeah. We're all good shape, Ben. So, I gotta cut some of this wood up over here. And let's get with it. It's a bunch of garbage, but I gotta get this all cut up here so I can go over there and cut that, start cutting them. I'll pile all up here, get that out of my way. Oh man, a little cold out here. It's only 26, I think, out there this morning. Wood stoves are kirking, that's good. Good. there's a lot of it slab. Sharpness a little bit. Oh well. I burn too. Anything burn. That's good. Yeah. Oh. That fits right in there. That's good. Oh, this is all junk wood. Oop. Come on. just more. Beautiful. Get chainsaw going again.
Thank you.
right, buddy. Ooh. That's beautiful. Oh, the old stove, she opened up. See, I got the older stove. You can stick anything in that. She's good. Ain't like the newer ones though. You gotta, can't put this in it, can't put that in it. I wonder how much all this wood here would keep my garage heated up anyway. I mean, it's all junk wood. Just get rid of it, cleaning up the yard. Like I said before, you could put anything in that thing. And I have a lot of a lot of junk wood here. I'm going to burn it up. We'll burn this up too. Let's see how that piece. Come on. She's all good. Beautiful. I don't know how sharp this. Might need a little sharpening. I don't know. I'll just keep going as I'm going.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Just brought the boys out.
Huh?
Brought the boys out.
Okay, let them out. All right. Ma, what's balls? I think it's this right here one, up here. That square one. No, I hit that yesterday, you did.